And back here in this country, four teenagers are under arrest in Philadelphia after a string of random attacks on the campus of Temple University. Surveillance video showing there a mob of up to 200 people assaulting and robbing students after they couldn't get into a local theater on Friday.